Okay guys, in this video we're gonna see how to create a listen on Helium 10. We're basically gonna use Helium 10 as our main resource to build the listen, and then we're just gonna copy and paste it here on Amazon Seller Central. Okay, this is pretty much what you have to do. Go to catalog and then add products. The way you're gonna do this is basically you're just gonna create a new listen because your product is brand new, right? So basically this is the product that we're gonna use. We're just gonna get the shower footrest, which is the main keyword. This is just an example dummy product. Basically, okay, on the shower footrest, this is basically how you're gonna see it. You can enter, you know, you can start listing your product via a product image, product ID, web URL, keywords, or blank form. So in this case, we're gonna do it with the form. I think it's just easier and I like to, you know, actually do it the way, you know, manually do it because it's such an important step. So basically this is how it looks like. Item name in this example, we're using shower footrest. And then it's gonna ask you about the keywords. The brand, you can just, you know, put your here, your name. This is basically how it's gonna work. This is what you're gonna see when you're gonna create your listing. You're gonna see the product details, images, variations, offer, and then they're just gonna ask you about everything when it comes to like your product, right? So, but what we're gonna look at here is the bullet points and the actual title, okay? So this is the item name. This is the, you know, the title that we all see, right? This is the actual title. This product's not live, so we can just use an actual, you know, product that's live. In this case, we're just gonna use my friend's product, High Caffeine Tea. This is the title, okay? We all know what the title is, how it looks like. So that's basically what I'm talking about. Your adding name is basically how you know the main keywords, maybe around. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 seven keywords. This is basically your, you know, your first 7, 8 main keywords. This is what you're putting here. So on the actual brand name, that's your, you know, brand name. In this case it's Voyaz, but it's basically, you know, Adidas, Nike, whatever your brand name is. This is how you put it, okay? On the product description, I recommend you that you have your brand registered in the USPTO, because this is how, this is just amazing. Like, this is gonna help you so much when you're building your listing. This is gonna be so, so helpful. Otherwise, you're just gonna have a, you know, a lot of text, just like I had in here. You're gonna have a Q&A section, a lot of text, but I mean, that's okay. But if you can get your brand registered here, that's gonna be so, so helpful for your journey on Amazon, okay? That's just gonna make a lot of things easy. Just like this product, right? You can instantly tell, like, you know, if it looks clean, if it looks good, if our product is brand registered. So I recommend you to you know, register your brand in the USPTO, but if not, then this is just gonna be, you know, just text. Basically on the bullet point, this is how, this is where we're gonna use Helium 10, okay? We're gonna use a tool that's called Scribbles. So basically you go, you know, on the tools, find keywords here under the listing optimization part, it's gonna load, and this is exactly how you do it, okay? We all know that we're gonna have 5 bullet points when it comes to like the actual, you know, listing. We're gonna have 5 bullet points. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab, so, you know, at this point you should have your main keywords from Helium 10. So basically you're just gonna list them here, okay? Well, you should have this in order. So you're just gonna, you know, go here. So that means that this is the most powerful one. This is the second most powerful one, and then third, fourth, and so on and so on. So on the actual shower footrest, you know, we're just gonna build the listing off this list that we have from Helium 10. And this is basically how you do it. You're just gonna organize this just how I'm doing it right now. So now that you have it, you're gonna press apply, and this is how it's gonna look like, okay? So as you see, there's still like kind of like the temperature and colors for the actual keyword. So what's gonna happen is that you're just gonna go on the actual, you know, shower footrest, shower bench for shaving legs, and then suction footrest, shower, shaving legs for shower. Then if you scroll down, it's going all the way until the green color. So that means that they are not as important as the red colors or the orange color one. So this is basically how it's gonna look like. Remember that, so you know, this is gonna be how the title is gonna be like on Scribbles. This is how it's gonna look like, okay? So if you just put one word, I don't know if you've noticed already, but I already, shower footrest is already here. So this is gonna like mark it down. It's just very convenient. It's just very easy to use. And same thing if we put a shower bench for shaving legs, just like that. It's gonna give you the option to, well, it's gonna mark the option down. So that's pretty much how it looks like. So on the bullet point, what you want to do here is, you know, start creating your listing off of this, okay? So this is pretty much what you want to do. Like this is exactly how it's gonna look like when you're done, okay? So let's just imagine that this is your listing. This is exactly how it's gonna look like. Well, here we have more, so you can just, you know, use your keywords and start building your listing off this. And this is really easy. Like you can just, you know, whenever you're done with this, you can just copy this and then go to the bullet point and just paste it. And that's basically how it works. And it's gonna look on Amazon just like this. So Helium, we're not gonna create a listing on Helium 10. We're just gonna draft it on Helium 10 and then just copy and paste it on, you know, Amazon Seller Central. And now when it comes to subject matter, now on the subject matter expert, so basically, I'm not sure if you guys know what the search terms are. I already explained to you what the description is, but the, when it comes to the search term, these are pretty much the backing keywords, okay? These are keywords that nobody is gonna see. Like they're not gonna be in your title or description or the bullet points, but you're gonna still rank for them. And the way it works is that, so you can just put any keyword here, and you're gonna rank for that keyword. It's gonna work the same way in the search terms and subject matter expert. The thing is, the subject matter is way more powerful than the search terms. This is, I'm talking from, you know, experience, from, you know, products of mine and other people's products. This is very, very powerful. And this is exactly how we're gonna, you know, go about, well, you know, especially in the US marketplace, there's a lot of Hispanic people, people that don't speak English, people that just, you know, speak Spanish. So they're not gonna look for things in, you know, English because they just don't speak English. You know, that's just not an option for them. But you don't want your, you know, you don't want your American English listing to have a Spanish word or phrase just like that all of a sudden, right? So what you want to do is just have your phrase right here and nobody's gonna see it anyway. So this is exactly how you want to go about this. And on the search terms, yes, you can still, you know, use them, but the subject matter are way more powerful than just the search terms. Now when it comes to the listing, you don't want to show features. What you want to do is show off benefits instead, okay? So you can just show up your benefits instead of the features. So instead of saying that this shower footrest is, you know, white, so it's gonna look clean and all that, say that it's gonna help you, you know, relieve your back problems, because people use this so they don't have to like bend on, you know, old people. If an old person uses it, they're just not gonna, you know, be dealing with this problem anymore. So that's basically what you want, how you want to go about building your listing. Show off, like try to explain benefits and, you know, just hide the features. Nobody cares about the features anyway. So people buy products because they want to, you know, they want something or somebody to resolve an issue, to fix whatever is going on with their lives, with their problem. That's why they go shopping. That's the right mentality. That's the right mindset that you have to have if you're selling on Amazon, because there's two type of products. The first one is I want product or I need the product. You want to be in the I need product, okay? You want people to buy your product because they need it, okay? And just not because they want to. If they want, they're gonna buy my product instead of you, okay? And from your competition. That's just, maybe I'm cheaper, or you know, they just like my product better. They're just not gonna, you know, care about that. So on the actual page here, on the, you're gonna wanna show benefits and not features, okay? So that's pretty much it, guys. This is exactly how you go about creating a listing. If you have any issues, any questions about this, please feel free to join our Wednesday calls at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Time. This is Oscar from AMC One Step. We help Amazon brands start and grow their brand, listing images, conversion rate, and much more. So if you need help with any of that, feel free to visit our website and then schedule a call with us. Thanks for watching this video and please take care.